Hi, I'm Kino, and welcome back to another SMB Remaster. Last episode, we completed World 3 with a lot of levels, and this time we got World 4, the Giant World, as well as the Giant One. So I skipped the pipe because I skipped the pipe for so long. So, World 4, a short world, but we can finish this about 20 minutes, because the levels are quite long. So first level, or as always, the easiest one, you can see like, this is called, so called the Giant World, which, yeah, easy, fair easy. Just, oh wait, what the heck? Secrets? Do I find secrets? No, I need to make some good momentum. Hey, isn't there supposed to be a secret there? Oh, secrets. Hi, secrets. Hi, secrets. Yeah, I never visited this one before. I never. So I don't know. Oh, hi. I don't want to discover that. And, see like this. I never discovered this secret. Never. Yeah, don't make blind jump. Clear. Please just don't make blind jump. Oh. I never discovered secrets like that before. Yeah, don't make that discover. This, the piranhas wasn't supposed to be there. But we got a card. Okay. So, in the meantime, I tried to release my... I tried to play my levels. But, we didn't finish most of the things that we need to do. So, we'll make that as tomorrow, because like, we didn't ever finish the 3 levels that we didn't play. Unless we play only 2 levels, which doesn't make sense, right? Doesn't make sense though. So in some factors, I like to like, share the same, I want to share the same. Category of the levels, like boss from Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, boss from the Paper Mario, like you know stuff, like it actually is a good category for my levels. That's why I'm missing one level, one more level with Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. So we're just going to make that as what do you get me for this? Bubble. Just freaking give it bubble. Level 3. First thing you see is the slot champ. Die first. Yeah, those types of same player. Why don't they just fall, man? Wait. Oh, yeah, it's a roof. I didn't think that it's a roof, too. Yeah, this block is just, I don't know why Nintendo decided to put that there. Like, so hard to get what's inside of that. And this jump is just going to be a blind jump. Why he keep hitting my jump? Mother's block. I don't know what's wrong with this block. I don't know what's wrong with that block. It we have some problems. This is a giant world. No buzzing. Let's jungler deserves some good giant old block. And this guy. Hammer bro time. Good structure. I mean, structure are fine, especially with the last hitbox of big chance hitting them. Mushroom. Nice. The freaking castle. Nice job, castle time. Yeah, this castle isn't that bad except for the fire. And yeah, stupid. I cannot spin jump on because that's so freaking annoying. He's a generator. Yeah, die first. Nice pipe. Wait. It isn't supposed to be a cave. It's supposed to be a cave, no? Now what? And hit the block, of course. Yes. Then the box. You know, with some of my bones, you actually make Boom Boom fights more interesting by adding some elements there. No piece there. No, first you got original Boom Boom, second you got Grand Pound, I suppose. Three as Ice Fist, get flaky bigger. No, wings. Yeah, you can see like new Super Mario should actually make Boom Boom fights much more interesting. Just cooking a monster. Ah, come on. Like, seriously, this is so annoying. Seriously, this is so annoying to play. Like, you never get the one set, but at least you can get the star first. Yeah. No, this is not your day, okay? Not negative, this is not your day. You will not survive. Because you can freaking kill it and you will not. Okay, I think. Wait, if you don't kill it, you will just be two of them. Which is slightly unfair. Especially like snipes. Especially like when negative have snipes, you know. When I hate when negative has snipes, really good snipes, like I wish I have snipes, but no, no snipes for me. Like let's grab ourselves power up and you see this world is really small for sure. For more reason, this is called a big world. Nice. Which one? Let's run this first one. Let's pick this one. Yeah, I think I did it. There's a one somewhere. No, my one up. Oh yeah, this is very funny. Like, can we go to the big and small? Which is fun. The big one always has a momentum. So really. Doesn't mean to do that. Got it. Okay. No. No one bother with this unless there's a Chinooki. But we'll think about it later. And easy. That was easy. Now let's play the level 5. See, this is quite a this one will be a short episode. As you can see, like when the plot up there. As you can see, this is a small world with small levels. But later on in world 5, no, this is world 6. Later on in world 6, you'll be much more terrible. Like levels upon levels upon levels upon levels. Is that a chase? I don't know. Oh yeah, there's this stuff. A freaking Tuki. Nice. What's that bitch just does? Just bad idea. Nice job. Getting time for the next one. I wish I can play some of my world games. I know which one I should play next. I know. Wait. Please. Dang it, why? Dang it, why? Seriously, this is so dumb. So damn hot. Oh yeah, this castle, the lava castle, is supposed to be hot with some hot gems at here, like this is a literal 5 block jump. 6 block jump. I didn't mean to get hit there, like you can see I just jumped up very high in this, like look, just look at this, I lose all my life because like in this level. Just let them bounce. Crap. Yeah, you need to momentum that. If you go to that there, you will die. Oh, forgot. Wait, is it that door here? I'm screwed. It's gone time. Doesn't help. Crap. How do I disable that? Oh, now the pieces is bomb. Great. If you need a space ratio, if you at all, it shows about power up. Nice, knives. Got the knives on top, wow. Okay, let's just have a choice here. Let's just search what this is. Well, I didn't search one. Heck, you tell. You waste my time calling that monster. Now let's just go to the castle and see what needs help. Oh, it became downfall. He became downfall. Oh yeah, LG4 isn't that bad. It isn't that bad if you know how to deal with this. Like, it's not supposed to be here. This stuff. I'm talking about this stuff. Nope. I think we are fighting here. Like, this. Okay, stop. Okay, this airship is not this. It isn't that hard. This is fine. Stuff all over the screen and stuff over the screen. Wait, is it level 5? No, it's not. And if I... Larry? Assume? Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, stop! The battle arena is too small. No, I'm 77. Bye, it's off. Yeah, bye-bye! Yay! Well, who they came? Van Heffens, yeah. Same dialogue over again. Do you know that you used to have a different dialogue when you have a different suit? And to look at, if the full star wisdom is gave to the 8 star with 7 dooms. There is no whistle. There. There is no whistle. You need, so it is referring to the hammer in the world of desert? Oh. World 5. We'll stop it here. So we should stop, like, comment. No, this is short. But like, we are going to use our schedules and we should stop, like, comment. See you next time. Bye, guys.